ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've all been waiting for.